It's another great time, great day with great people from this end, and it's always positive vibes. So, coming live and clear from my home zone. Yeah, it was cleanest day also today. And look, some of the my clothes are here, and here Millet is under progress, and over there is Grandma. She's super happy right now. And look what is taking shape from this end here. Actually, here you can see the way it is. It seems it was closed up actually to ensure that water passes so that the hens doesn't come inside. Well, this is under progress. So it seems like I've been told there's something for lunch. Oh god, there's some veggies there for lunch. Let's open this, the African ugali. Yeah, you can look this one here. It's a very, very good ugali. Yeah, takuma habari. Thank you, thank you, kuma. So well, so nice, so fantastic from this end here. Oh, so the dog was the one which opened the door, because I had the door had been opened right now. And great time, great vibes, great people. It's always positive vibes. We are out enjoying up this view from this end, and really great time and great moment today. It's so nice. Actually, when I woke up early in the morning, I did something great for today. And as I was speaking now, you can look this land the way it is. It's opened up, meaning that we worked hard. And actually, there's that video whereby it's showing what I was doing early in the morning, what made this area to be cleared up for today. So get tuned to check out what happened. And so finally it starts, the long awaited day whereby I have said that we could be cutting down maize ready to harvest. Look at my skills. Look at this, the way it was so fantastic. It was super fast and super fantastic. Oh my god, I was like, hey, at what time will I finish up this? Because the job is what we are after. I was like, oh my god, I need to do this fast. Faster. Because the whole of the chamber was waiting for Pablo. You couldn't imagine this sweet. Oh my god, these are really treasures. Good treasures in the village. This is as good, pure, organic, and so fun day. So finally, after this is the main start of ugali. Right now, I wanna say ugali is ready. New ugali is ready. Pablo wanna grow strong with this. And so, stay tuned. You can look, I was so serious. Not talking, not speaking. I was like, I need to do this first. Yeah, like Bamuriati, Bamuriati. I'm like, hey, let me do this first. Too fast to ensure that it goes on well. The job. Look, I was cutting and putting them together. Look at that, man. So strong, man. And actually, right now, after all was cleared up, there are some great, great, great treasures which were found up around this area here. You see, the popo, 1, 2, 3, papaya leaves. Oh my god, they are the best. So good medicine, so fine medicine. Let me tell you, the papaya leaves has got a lot and a lot of uses. I had spoken about some of the uses, and a very, very nice uses, let me tell you. First of all, let's appreciate this. This is nature. So great one. And they are very healthy. They are growing very fast. So it seems like within the shortest moment, it wanna start to produce the fruits. Right now, the land is bare. Actually, if you remember around this area here, at times, we had like a place up some of the, I want to speak about the, yeah, like here was trees, yeah, trees were a lot of them from this end. You can look the stumps, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stumps, yeah, 1, 2, a lot of stumps actually from this end, yeah, and this place had overstayed here for the longest moment of time, but right now you see it has at least produced the best the best yield, because as I compare this part and this part here, this one here is showing good results, yeah. Like when I was cutting the maize down from this side, it was too heavy as compared from this end here. So let's go up onto the church there and check out what's happening, because we need to visit the place of the God. Baby, yeah, we need to visit the place of God, and we have to check out there and check out the progress and everything which is taking shape from this end here, because it's always mighty time and mighty days when you come together. Great vibes do happen. Actually, you can look at the difference of this one and this one. Here was the machine which was used. Oh my God, the machine worked early up, since in the morning until in the late hours. It was so I wanna say that it was a very very good exercise, and big shout out to everyone who wanna be like appreciating us up checking out our vlog. And oh my God, if you're watching up this vlog, don't subscribe, kindly subscribe, yeah, kindly subscribe, share also, tell your beloved ones so that you grow together and enjoy the best vibes always. And remember, great vibes always wins, and it's always positive vibes and great vibes together. Mighty time, mighty day. So we are near the place where, but we do take it out in the far distance. Today we are just near here, and remember, like when I was to make up the surprise video, but this that they were like under they were having a fundraising event, and I could not make up, it would bring the corporate. So this is where it was, and right from here, it's always positive vibes and always great vibes wins. And there's a lizard there, a small one. Not like the, oh my God, oh, there's a big rikonkon here. Very, very big one. It's known as rikonkon, very big. I don't know if it's, it has got a name. I don't know it has rikonkon, but this one is believed that it can even, it's getting inside the bricks. And actually, guys, this one is believed that it can even cut the tail of a cow. It's a very, very big lizard, I wanna say. Too huge one. So, great vibe, Grace. Great vibes with great people from this great moment here. Let's look for a thumbnail from this end here. The first technique when you want to smile, just pronounce the word S. Like, start. You have to ensure that something like S is there, and you get your best smile. There is it. Oh my God. I've given you a quick lesson about that. And so nice day. Fantastic one. Fantastic vibes always from this one. And positive vibes always do wins up the credit. So we need to be on this side of the sun so that we're going to make up the video. Our video to be so clear. That is what we'll be like, hey, let's produce the best video. Like, reality is what we are after. And remember, it's always positive vibes in Pablo Junior. And the best time, great moment with great people. Oh my God. Lot of showers of blessing. Let's shower up the blessings by subscribing to our channel, liking, sharing. So that it becomes good vibes. Also here, they're trying to plant the grass. Yeah. So fine grass like the one which you see at our home place. Also being tried to be planted around this path here. That type of grass is so nice. Yeah, so nice one. So still continuing oh my God, first I don't use that against me. So still moving on and still pushing on and still enjoying up the real life vlog from this end. Yeah, great times, great vibes with great people. What's taking shape around that part? I hadn't seen it. Seems like they are sometimes in position. What is taking shape around this path here? You know, guys, I'm looking at it and I'm be like, what is this? Oh, I had forgotten about this. Actually, this was a plan whereby we need to make up this farm. Yeah, the banana farm. Yeah, the banana farm. We need to extend it downwards, and these are the marks whereby the holes wanna be dug. Oh my God, I had forgotten about this critical story. Yeah, the critical project. Oh my God, what's happening? But I know that now we have remembered it. It's always positive vibes. And when you're watching up this vlog, remember to subscribe, like, share, so that we get the best vibes always. And kindly, what I do say is that at times, you know, life outside here, it's life is life. Let's keep it locked. This tree produces very nice timbers. Yeah, it produces the best timbers. Can look down the view of this area. Those are cassavas. Yeah, the cassavas are just over that area. They are the best cassavas. Sweet cassavas. You may cook them, and you may cook the cassava, or you may dry it and then take it to the posho mill. And remember, the cassava is among the things actually which also make someone to be very strong. Yeah, the cassavas. But what I do love a lot is the maize flour. Yeah, I love the maize flour. Cassava, I love to boil cassava itself. Yeah, I love to boil the cassava itself. And the maize flour is the best ugali. And yeah, the best ugali. Even that one, it's best, but the boiling of the cassava itself, oh my God, I love that process. Because at first I may take it break for breakfast, I may take it for lunch, I may take it for supper. Like, it's wow. Yeah, great times, great vibes, great people. Enjoying up this vlog, continue to subscribe, like, share also, as we enjoy this story together and as we share together. So staying near the church is bringing closer to you and ensure cleanness is next to godliness. What am I saying? You have to ensure that you are clean. The pure of the heart, yeah. Oh my God. The heart, your heart has to be clean. Yeah. Subscribe. Guys, come look at this. This is the work of a sufuria. Actually, I was cooking today at the kitchen. I went to cook some, you know, like grandma cooked ugali, and I cooked the veggies. So when I went to cook, sufuria came and tap, yeah, it came on my, yeah, it left a mark on my legs here. Look, guys, today I'm wearing big shoes, so big shoes, yeah, so big shoes. Like the one for, but there's a story actually, but there's someone by the name Ba, yeah, like the shoes for, not but Mayo. Oh my God, I'm forgetting it up. So we're just enjoying our story from this end here. I'm forgetting this name. There's a name. Oh my God, I'm forgetting it up. There's this guy actually who wore very big shoes when he went to propose to a girl. The shoes were too big. Yeah, too big shoes. And I'm forgetting this critical name. Oh my God, what's happening? Oh my God, I've forgotten it up. Hey, make me remember it. Will I remember it? It hasn't. So this guy put on the biggest shoes when he went to propose, yeah, to the family of the guy. He wanted a wife, so she, because he was short, so he decided to put on the biggest shoes, the biggest shoes, so that when he could walk and left a mark, people could think that it's a very, very big person went to propose to the girl, so that other men could fear going there, because it's on a day where they had arranged that now people from different areas could go to the girl's area to propose to the girl, like to woo the girl, to see who is the best suit for So this guy wore the biggest shoes, and it was after it turned rain, that was mad. So that when he could walk, when the people could find the big shoes, they'd be like, no, this one is too huge for us, we can't handle. So that he could fear them. That is psychological, making people to fear you. You're affecting the minds, psychologically affecting the people. Yeah, you can look when we cats are maize, I will make them to be ready. There's this procedure, we put them together in this way, and there's this one where you put them on a line. Yeah, on a line. And there's this where you make them stand around. Yeah, around. So that it becomes easier to harvest maize. Yeah. And this one's ensure that maize is well dried before you start to harvest it, because after we've done this, around 3 to 4 days we will start to harvest. So meaning that more specifically, because it is on a Monday, on a Saturday, no, on Thursday, yeah, Thursday, Friday there we shall harvest the maize and start to enjoy the new ugali of the new maize. Welcome all to our party. That would be like a party, yeah. Welcome all to the party of the new maize. So over the end there, we know it's taking shape.
Hey, kanisa haka achurevuya. Kanisa. Kanisa haka achurevuya.
San.
I write the decoration.
Decoration means
decoration. And then I can say pump. Decoration. It's para toro kumara ni pila. Ibi mera pago tore zege.
Intakrocho ba na tindo kamo. Ah ah. Ndio kubyo mo bilang kutaba re zege. Mama ma karabag bagutika gikubre kama matilisa matikika.
Sasa rambara tori pyoma. Kabe kama madrisha dirisha.
Ni byoho.
Eh.
Bona matilisa ka hanse na igoro. Bueno, mjengo wigonta.
Eh, kosebe ventilators.
Abu wama mjengo.
The circular part. Gonna be the ventilators. Eh?
Mama mjengo kama huko.
Mjengo kama huko.
Ni bwana tena
kuruka. Ngorocha, we have checked it here about the building like this one. Eh, ndiko ana ngorocha.
Ata wewe hano erende.
Eh, nkoko mahano.
Ata mko na.
Sawa.
Ma.
Pendeza is being beautiful. It's being beautiful, the church is turning to be beautiful.
You
can look at that way. It is. Yeah, it's stunning, beautiful. Mejaribu. Okay. All right. That was a speech from Grandma about her church. Yeah, she's saying that it's stunning, beautiful, and so beautiful. And while she's doing up some winnowing from here, now this is the pure one. She's removing the materials in this way. That's it. Safeguard Bamuriati, yeah, Bamuriati shoes. Yeah, actually, the name of these shoes, yeah, Bamuriati, the big shoes. The guy who had the big shoes was Bamuriati. Hey, positive vibes always wins. Great times, great moment. You can look in that way. We knowing is taking shape to ensure that the unwanted materials can look the way they are flying. In that way, yeah. You see, after this maze has been taken out, this area, the way the view is right now, this is a hardwood tree. Yeah, hardwood one. Hardwood tree. It's known as gorogoronga pike siri. Like kiri gorogoronga pichi kuhi kyo. Kano bano ogo so kiri. Kama gorogorota ano. Yeah. All right, guys, you see this area here. All right, guys, you see this end here of sorghum here has produced six gorogoros, which is amounts to 12 kg. Yeah, 12 kg. this area which you see here, it has produced, you see, it has boosted up. Still, winnowing taking shape, yeah. Winnowing taking shape because it's windy. You know, winnowing becomes best when there is wind. It becomes so, so nice. And look the way it's taking shape, still winnowing. First of all, that is what you do. And then to move the unwanted materials. And if you don't need to be able to reach you, I'm not a rose. Yeah, this one a bit feeds for the hen. You see, there's some sorghum. I want to feed the hens with this. Grandma is speaking about, you see, there are some, there is the circular path. Seems like the windows, and then they are here, there are windows. So grandma is confused about that. She'd be like, oh my god, what is that? But it's a church. So we know you can look the way it's taking shape. From that end here, still enjoying up, getting the best. You take a rest while you wait for the wind. Again, it's positive vibes, great vibes, always wins. Hey, Tingoko, you know, over there, there is a cock chilling. Can look the way it's enjoying the lifestyle. Yeah, great vibes, great things, always wins. And look at the sun. Yeah, the sun is shining from that end there. Oh my god, it's a great day with great people from this end here. While I'm enjoying this view, great, like, I'm super happy. You can look the way the paths are. Yeah, small paths, walking paths. And see the way they are. This one comes, breaks here. This one comes, goes. Now there's no highway between the maze. It's a path. And then comes here another one. Another one. Another one. Process again. Tip. Can look the way the parts are. And over there, there is pumpkin. But this one, the leaves are not edible. I'll show you the one which the leaves are edible. Take a good keen around this one which the leaves are not edible. And I'll show you the one which are edible. Not edible again, but the pumpkin itself is edible, but the leaves not edible. So let's go and look. For the one which the leaves are edible, you can look the way the leaves are. They're very different. This, the leaves are edible, and the fruit itself, it's edible. So look at the cactus. No, arovella, very good medicine. So let's wind up our video from this end by congratulating and thanking everyone for... Oh, look at this spider, man. Yeah, the spider. So let's end up our video from this end by congratulating and thanking everyone for watching this vlog until this end here.